police.
But it's against the law. A school teacher's a public servant.